today, tonight I'm playing Cuphead for the PC. I'm really fucking nervous. I obviously have to comment on the intro, well, and the whole entire look of this game, because it literally feels like that's Mickey Mouse, but with a cup head instead. Like, it's literally the exact same, yeah, in his gloves, and then just, it's just really fun, it's really cool. And it looks like we're playing a video game in the 20s, but they didn't have video games.
Yeah.
And then, also, the song, the singing is brilliant. I can't even believe they did that now. Like, they just recorded that. Like, that's incredible. I never thought you'd ever get a sound like that again. And then, you know, that's the best stuff. Like, that's the best from all those old Disney movies and stuff. So, so I'm already impressed, but I know playing is gonna be really fucking hard, as far as I've heard. So,
let's see. You
keep an eye on the camera here, Dave.
Sure.
Make sure it's recording. No one wants to miss a second of me.
It's still
going. So we're gonna press any button here in a moment, and we're gonna get started. Okay, here we go. Cupheads. And this is an this is a beautiful still life drawing. Like, it's very cool. Like, that's an actual, like, pencil drawing, right?
Yeah.
Wow. Okay, we're gonna start. So is the first level just as hard? Don't deal with the devil! That's true, you shouldn't. Once upon a time, in a magical place called Inkwell Isle, there were two brothers named Cuphead and Mugman. That's awesome. They lived without a care under the watchful eye of the wise elder Kettle. One day, the two boys wandered far from home, and despite the elder Kettle's many warnings, ended up on the wrong side of the tracks and entered the devil's casino. Wrong side of the tracks, boys. Inside, Cuphead and Mugman soon found themselves on a winning streak at the craps table. Hot dog! Exclaimed King Dice, the casino's sleazy manager. These fellas can't lose! Nice run, boys! Laughed a newcomer. The brothers gasped. It was the casino's owner, the devil himself. Now how about we raise the stakes? He suggested with a toothy grin. Sorry.
That was great.
Win one more roll, and all the loot in my casino is yours, the devil boomed. But if you lose, I'll have your souls. Deal? See where this is going. Cuphead, blinded by easy riches, nodded and grabbed the dice for a throw. No, that would be me. Good gosh, Cuphead, no! Cried Mugman, for he understood the danger, but it was too late. Snake eyes! Laughed the devil while slamming the floor. You lose! The brothers trembled in fear as he loomed over them. Now, about those souls. The brothers pleaded for their very lives. There must be another way we can repay you, Mugman stammered. Yes, please, mister, Cuphead added. Holy shit, this is long. Perhaps there is, the devil snickered, pulling out a parchment. I have here a list of my runaway debtors. Collect their souls for me, and I might just pardon you two mugs. Now get going, the devil roared, kicking the boys out most rudely. You have till midnight tomorrow to collect every one of those souls. Otherwise, I'll be the one collecting yours. Cuphead and Mugman were terribly frightened and ran away as fast as they could. Come on, Mug, panted Cuphead. We have to find the Elder Kettle. He'll know what to do. Okay, guys. Now I got a story. Now I know what I'm working for. That's very important in a game for me. I need to know why. I don't know why I'm so talkative tonight. What a fine pickle you boys have gotten yourselves into. I know you don't want to be pawns of the devil, but if you refuse, I can't bear to imagine your fates. You must play along for now, collect those contracts, and you'd best be ready for some nasty business. Your debtor friends won't be very friendly once you confront them. In fact, I expect they'll transform into terrible beasts. Here we go. Okay. Walking, I'm jumping. Gonna be fucking hard. Oh, wow! This is genius! Every tutorial should be this way. Like, no, really. Like, this is what I need. No. I need the instruction and then, like, a very to-the-point visual. Did it. Tap for a short jump, hold for a high. Oh, I see. Okay, hold on. Good start, guys. Down and A descends. Ooh, yes! This is the way to do it. Woo! Eight-way aiming. Whoa! So I can do this? Oh, wow! Here's a target for me to practice on. Wow. What's this? Parry slap? Wait, what do I do? Press jump while airborne. Ah! Cool! Yeah! Oh, there's a ghost. Resurrect, revive your dead pal with a well-timed parry on the ghost. Cool. That's fucking cool, man. X move.
It's like an extra
powerful shot. Oh my gosh. Okay, collect coins and leave. It's as simple as that, guys. Okay, well, I should pause.
Sure.
Alright, sorry, what's with the cubes tonight? There's no cubes? I'm getting a fucking cube. Do you want one?
Sure.
Fuck that! I'm scared.
We'll see how you do.
And look at this guy.
The loading guy? Yeah.
Whoa, you can go like everywhere. Can I go this forest? Who's this guy? Hey, Applehead. But hey, let me give you a hand, take this. 3 gold coins? That's not much in Super Mario standards. Forest Follies. Run and gun. I like it. Run and gun.
Now go!
Wait, can you run in this? You can just run. Yeah, run and gun like this. Uh oh. What's that pink thing? Oh.
You can parry off things like that.
What does a parry do again?
It brings your power to shot at.
Oh, well, apparently that hurt me. This is cool. Like, this just looks so cool. Like, I feel like I'm in a cartoon. Well, I kind of am. Uh oh. Uh-oh. Ah! What the? I died? By what?
Something underneath you.
Nowhere. That's how far I was?
Yeah.
That's kind of cool. It shows you that.
Now go!
So I'll try it till you get it.
Oh, I'm gonna try it. Till I get it. I'm not giving up. Battle toads. Nice. Can you touch it? Okay. Oh, I did.
Oh, I see.
Oh. This isn't good. Oh, man. Okay, this is really pathetic. Okay, here we go. I like this music. Oh, God. I'm such an idiot. Wow. You know what? You need a lot of concentration. This ain't fucking Mario for the Nintendo. Fuck that guy. Oh, what? I was down. Wow. Okay, here we go. We're gonna go again. This is not good. Okay, this time, I'm not gonna get hit once. Of course. Fuck him again. I don't care. It's an old man tulip. Oh, God, I keep forgetting they do that. No! Did you see that? That was... Oh, God! Seriously! Oh! can I just, like, restart now?
Yeah.
Huh? Yes, ah! Ah! That even happened!
Here goes.
Okay, this is it. This is the time that I'm gonna get through this. Oh! Come on! Where do you pick up health?
I don't know.
Just fucking die. This guy never dies. Does he just never die? Oh, there he goes. Okay, I'm gonna be good this time. I'm gonna pay real close attention. Oh! Oh, gosh. Oh! No! Come on! Yeah, I know. God, I keep forgetting. I don't know why. Ah! Why can't I get him? It's not even... Holy shit, my phone is blowing up. Fuck, hold on, guys. I have a really inchy ankle.
That's spread. Right?
Yeah. I got 4 coins.
Let me try it.
So, just left bumper. Whoa, nice. Wow. I'll take the compromise. Did you see that? I'm dancing with the devil now. Uh-oh. Whoa. Out the way. I'm coming through. Get out of there. Wow. You gotta be... Oh! I can't believe... Fuck me. Oh, no. I need my thing. Yeah? Holy fuck!
You can hold it.
Oh, that helps. Get out of here. Ow! Like, you gotta be on the ball! There is no joking. Ah! Oh! That wasn't perfect timing. Okay, fuck him. Go! Ah! Shit. No! Fuck this acorn! Oh! Oh my god! Why? I'm still that far away? My eyes are burning. Okay, oh. No. Restart. This is fucking ridiculous.
Now go!
I can't, this is the first level. But you know what's kind of cool? Yeah, you know what's really cool about this, actually? Is it kind of makes you think, remember being a kid when you play, like, Super Mario, and, like, now it's, like, a breeze. But when you were a kid, it was, like, the first level was, like, hard. Oh! I may as well restart. Oh! I want to get through this one fucking level by myself.
Okay.
I'm an independent woman. So, again, like I said, yeah, it's cool because it feels like I'm a kid playing a brand new game, and it's, like, really hard. Because when you're a kid, this shit's hard.
Yeah.
I mean, it wasn't... Oh! Oh! Went right up. Oh, God. Fuck! I'm doing this one by myself. I'm doing it. I don't care. Like, I'll wait. I will play all fucking night if I have to. Die! Get! There's not even any point. Why do I even try to live on one health? Go away. Whoa! Did you see that? Oh! That was so good! Running and gunning again. Here we go. This is stupid. I'm just ignoring everyone. Oh! Fuck you. I don't even know how I got through that part. Oh! I can't. The fuck off! Go. Bitch. No. Whoo! I hate this guy. It sucks. I'm not getting that coin. No!
Did you look up at
him? Okay, I can't get like this, or it's just gonna get worse. Oh. Ah! Fuck it, retry. Get out. Go! No! Okay. No, for real. This is an embarrassing amount of tries. I bet no one's had to try this many times. Oh! Sometimes I get a really good shot, though, I must admit. Oh! Oh! Yeah! Fuck you! Now! Oh, fuck! I can't listen to your story right now. I'm sorry! No! This is disgusting. So, but, I mean, you don't ever run out of lives, though, do you? That is a plus. You know, every time with that thing. Every time. Fucker! This guy needs to go. Done before you could even send it off. Yeah. Oh! There's no time for screwing around. Ah! God! But he's.
You gotta use the dash
now. Oh no! Oh, come on! I'm so close! Fuck! 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 Ah! Where is the end? Come on! No! I thought it was. I'm gonna fucking cry! I'm still that far away! You should. You're a
really
sick bastard for laughing at this.
That's a really good run,
though. No! What? This isn't funny! No, no. Come on, Melissa. Ah! No! Fuck! That might as well have been the fucking purple thing. What is happening? No! Oh! I don't care! I'm getting through this. This game is like bittersweet. Ah! Because it's so cool, it makes me want to play so bad, but it's fucking pissing me off! Ah! Oh, nope, not this time. No! Go! Oh! Fuck! Ah! Come on. Just go.
go.
No! No! Oh, I feel like a fucking 3-year-old. My heart is pounding. No, take a guess. What am I really good at? Exactly. That's the answer. Like, losing my fucking cool. Oh, no! Yes! Sorry. Their little blue thing's actually really cute. Ah! Yes! Come on, come on! No! I keep forgetting to go. My blood pressure is out of this world. Fuck this. Oh my god. Can you please pause it? Thank you. Ooh, and we're going again. All is fresh. All is new. Not that. Not today. Nope. I am not putting up with anyone's shit. Oh! Oh! Fuck you! Let's go! Oh! Retry. Imagine the cops got called. They show up. And they're like, there's been a report of a disturbance. That's me, playing Cuphead. It's insane. Oh gosh, I'm so sick. Fuck you! Oh. No, what happened? Oh! Yeah! No! Ah! Yes! Ooh!
Sorry. Yeah.
This is what I'm talking about.
Nope.
No.
No! Oh! Oh!
I've ever achieved. That I said, I'm doing it, and I did it. First time ever.
Isn't that a cool thing with this game, even though it's insanely hard, isn't it really satisfying? So
if this is something.